welcome or welcome back to my channel Medilite MBBS. Those who are new to my channel, I am Dr. Dakshaini Chongle, and in this video we are going to talk about Grant Medical College Mumbai. So basically I have made two videos, one of HBT Cooper Medical College Mumbai and the other is Topiwala National Medical College Mumbai. If you have not seen those videos, you can check those videos too. I will provide the link in the description box below. So without taking so much of time, let's start with Grant Medical College Mumbai. So let's talk about college first. It is one of the government run medical college which is situated in Bhaikalla, Mumbai, and the campus area is spread around 44 acres area, and it is one of the biggest campus which is there among the medical colleges of Mumbai. So now about total number of MBBS student intake is around 250 per year, and it is affiliated by Maharashtra University of Health Science. Now talking about the hostel facilities, because most of you guys are concerned about hostel, so I feel very relieved from inside when I say hostel is available in Grant Medical College Mumbai, because I know you might be feeling यार पहले तो कॉलेज मिलने का प्रेशर था, अब हॉस्टल कहाँ मिलेगा इस चीज का टेंशन है. सो इन ग्रैंड मेडिकल कॉलेज मुंबई हॉस्टल इज प्रोवाइडेड फ्रॉम फर्स्ट ईयर ऑफ एमबीबीएस एंड द शेयरिंग इज अराउंड 2:1. इफ आई एम रॉन्ग यू कैन इवन मेंशन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. एंड वन मोर गुड न्यूज इज फॉर द लोकलाइट स्टूडेंट्स आर ऑल्सो प्रोवाइडेड हॉस्टल एंड इन अ शेयरिंग ऑफ 3 to 4 इन अ रूम. देर इज अराउंड 2 बिल्डिंग for girls and total of 3 hostel building for boys. Now talking about campus, oh my god, talking about the campus I have no words, because the picture itself says so much of about the college, and every student of Maharashtra have a dream to study in this college. And you and in GMC only the shooting of Munna Bhai MBBS movie took place. This was all about the campus and about the academics. See, it is one of the known college of India as well as the best medical college of Maharashtra. So many students dream of getting admission in this college, and academic overall is very good, but I think the environment is a kind of less competitive as compared to SAIT GS Medical College. That's why whenever people ask me about academics, I put GMC Mumbai at slightly lower level, but overall has a good academics. During our counseling, like where during 2017 when I took admission in LTMMC, our seniors used to say, in mostly I have read such stuffs on Quora, as well as I also talked to some of the seniors in the college before filling the retention form for LTMMC. So like they used to say, if agar sirf padhna hai, you can go with SAIT GS. सिर्फ अगर एंजॉय करना है, गो विद ग्रैंड मेडिकल कॉलेज मुंबई. एंड अगर तुम्हें दोनों करना है, टेक एलटीएमएमसी. दीज वर द फ्रेज आई स्टिल रिमेम्बर कि माय सीनियर यूज्ड टू से. सो नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट द कैडेवरिक रेशियो इज अराउंड 25:1, एंड गुड लाइब्रेरी विद एसी फैसिलिटी इज अवेलेबल, एंड रीडिंग रूम फैसिलिटीज आर ऑल्सो अवेलेबल. Now talking about the college best extracurricular activities and all. So there are various college cultural fests are celebrated in Grant Medical College, and one of that is Astitva. It is one of the biggest cultural fest which is celebrated in Grant Medical College. Other than that, freshers, Dandiya Nights, Independence Day, Republic Day, Holi, everything is celebrated in Grant Medical College. Now talking about the clinical exposure of Grant Medical College Mumbai. So basically Grant Medical College is associated with 4 hospitals. That's why it is called as JJ group of hospitals. The hospitals which are associated with JJ hospital are Sir JJ Hospital, St. George Hospital, Gokuldas Tejpal Hospital, and the Kama Hospital, which is specially dedicated to these pregnant ladies and children. एंड सो यू कैन योरसेल्फ इमेजिन अगर कोई हॉस्पिटल मतलब कोई कॉलेज चार हॉस्पिटल के साथ एसोसिएटेड है तो कितना ज्यादा क्लिनिकल एक्सपोजर होगा. एंड रेस्ट डिपेंड्स अपॉन यू वेदर यू वॉन्ट टू लाइक गेन दैट क्लिनिकल एक्सपोजर और नॉट और गेन दे उस क्लिनिकल स्किल्स और नॉट, वो तो सब आप पे डिपेंड करता है. The next, now talking about the fee structure. So, for general category, the fees is around 1.25 lakh per year. For EWS, it is around 60,000 per year. And for other categories like OBC, SC, ST, NT, all other categories have to pay around 12K per year. Now talking about the bond. So, most of the AIQ student are confused कि अगर AIQ से admission लेंगे तो क्या bond करना पड़ेगा या नहीं करना पड़ेगा. Whether you take an admission from AIQ or you take admission through the state quota, each and every person have to serve a 1 year rural bond. अगर नहीं करना, you can pay the bond money and even you can relieve yourself from doing bond in Maharashtra. The next thing is talking about the cutoff of the last year. For open category, it was around 626 marks that rank around 10,696. For OBC, it was around 616. The rank was around 13,978. For SC, it was around 558 and the rank was around 48,971. And for ST, it was 290. That is 338,598 and for EWS it was 625. The rank was around 10,888. So this was all about cutoff, campus, clinical exposure, hostel, academics and everything about Grand Medical College Mumbai. If you still have some query, you can message me or put the question in the description box. I will answer immediately as per my knowledge. And I hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And that's all for today's video.